Talking about death with Chinese families is a no-no, you know, for a lot of patients, and especially in the first meeting, because what happens is people still have a lot of hope even when they're in palliative care, and when you squash them with the concept of death, or even the helping them to understand the concept of dying, and often people would just shut down and do not want to engage at all, and so that's a big one, addressing the process of dying, and even acknowledging the possibility of death is often very difficult for the older generation to understand and accept.